or something. Speak up when I hop about to cut, I promise I'm gonna. Speak up when I hop about to cut, I promise I'm gonna. Speak up when I hop about to cut, I promise I'm gonna make a scene. Got lights, cameras, action, but I promise that I won't be seen. She told me that she loved me, but I knew that shh, make believe, but this ain't even about it, so let me catch you up to speed. Red target, slaying demons, I be quick to put them on that red carpet, TMZ them. I could get them taken after one call, Liam.
Good morning, Carlson. Welcome back to CTV News. I hope you're having a magical Monday. My name is Janae, and I'm here with Jay Money, and let's get right into the news. NHS's charity challenge has kicked off, so please be ready to collect donations in your first hour. NHS members will be collecting around during MPT to collect donations twice a week. Each grade will be donating the following. Freshmen donate toys, new or gently used. Sophomores donate clothes. Juniors donate toiletries or feminine products. Seniors donate food. And teachers donate pet supplies. And now let's go to the Weather Wizard with the weather.
How's it going, Carlson? I hope you're having a moderately okay Monday. Today, your weather is going to be a high of 38, low of 30, and cloudy. Today's weather is going to feel a little more around 32, 35 degrees, so make sure you wear a coat. It's going to be pretty cold. Back to Janae.
Thank you for the update. Let's get back into it. Along with our charity challenge, we'll be doing a holiday spirit week for the next week. And the themes are Monday is pajama day, Tuesday is holiday character day, Wednesday is ugly sweater day, Thursday is flannel day, and Friday is class color day. Freshmen wear white, sophomores wear green, juniors wear red, and seniors wear blue. Peer-to-Peer will be hosting an information session for next semester on December the 12th during advisory in the auditorium. Come to room 152D on Wednesday the 14th at 7:20 to be a part of the Ford Safe Driving Program. Students will be competing with other schools and could win a trip to the driving school in the spring. Come help keep your fellow students safe, and donuts will be provided. And now let's go to Jay Money with the sports.
What up, though, Carlson? It's your boy, Jay Money. And this week, we have a lot of sports. Today, we got girls basketball at Groziel. Tomorrow, we have girls, boys, and hockey. And then the girls and boys basketball, of course. Going into Thursday is also girls and boys basketball, also following with the hockey. And then Saturday is a wrestling meet at Jefferson, so be sure to support everyone as much as you can. Back to Janae.
Thank you much, Jay Money. Let's get back into it. The GSA holiday party will be held after school tomorrow from 2:45 to 3:30 in Mr. Walavera's room, 221D. All students are welcome to attend. Buy your Earth Club shirts. The QR code is located next to Ms. Kassir's room. They are $10 for a short sleeve and $15 for a long sleeve. If you already have purchased a shirt, you can pick it up during third hour or fourth hour from the print shop. And that'll be all, Carlson. I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day, and bundle up.